Samsung is interdicting a new Galaxy Z which has got a moniker slide at the end. Samsung is working on a foldable and rollable device. The South Korean manufacturer is preparing to launch a new type of smartphone. Last week company registered the Samsung Galaxy Z slide. Let's see the specifications of this upcoming smartphone. This new sliding handset will be empowered by one of the latest chipset available for the smartphones in the market that is called Qualcomm Snapdragon 888. Samsung's Galaxy Z slide has got a powerful processor of 2.89 GHz octa-core which will boost up this chipset, and generate more power. This is a flagship capability chipset. Samsung Galaxy Z is having a 7.2 inches massive screen size. The users of this device will be enjoying using it. There is a dynamic AMOLED 2X capacitive touch screen, with a full HD resolution of 1536x2208 pixels. There is a massive RAM capacity in this new Galaxy Z slide by Samsung of 12 GB, that is something extraordinary. The internal storage capacity of the coming smartphone is 256 GB, that are a huge amount of built-in storage that will provide the user with enough space to place its data on the device for future use. The coming smartphone Samsung Z Slide is equipped with a triple camera setup at the rear. The main sensor will be 12 megapixels. The front-facing camera of Samsung Galaxy Z Slide is 10 megapixels. There will be a side-mounted fingerprint reader that the user will protect his data on the smartphone. The battery of the Galaxy Z Slide SO is also a massive one and it will offer 4500 mAh capacity, which is more than enough for your daily use. In Z Slide there is a fast battery charging of 25W, fast wireless charging of 11W.